Hair and Look After Look. Local designer Quinn Collier's QTC fashion show filled the TRU Culinary Arts venue earlier this month.
Not really rock, it's more like just like the culture of like groupies. Not so much rock bands, just like the whole like girl moves to Los Angeles, gets caught up, you know, turns into a really edgy, spunky girl. This is like a leather sweatshirt.
The 17-year-old designer has been showcasing his skills out of his parents' house for the past 5 years. But this collection marked his first ever public show. Each look truly a labor of love.
There's 32 looks in this show. So that's like, and each look takes anywhere from 6 to 24 hours to make.
Quinn has such a fan base that the show was sold out before it could even be advertised. The designer's loyal following, a reflection of the time and energy he puts into each piece of clothing.
It's all-consuming, because you cannot do anything while you're on a sewing machine. Like, you're basically like chained to it.
He puts a lot of thought into what he does and is very thoughtful to work with.
He's really different in the way that he designs his clothing. So basically every season, I guess, he does 2 a year usually. Every time we go over to his house, he'll have something new, but he'll make us try everything on. And he has some like miraculous way of making everything fit to our bodies. Like, he barely ever has to alter anything.
But this event was a meeting of minds.
If I just did all seating.
A partnership between Quinn and the TRU Students Union.
I'm part of the Students Union, and I was approached by the Office of the Vice President. They introduced me to Quinn and sort of take him on as a mentor role. And he's been designing for years, and so we thought this would be a really great fit to take his fashion show from his house and bring it to the public a little bit more. So part of our Pride Collective has got together, and we've helped organize the event, and yeah, this is what we've got.
I think it's absolutely fabulous. It reminds me of Kate Hudson in Almost Famous, if anyone remembers her famous Penny Lane character. Just all the girls look absolutely gorgeous, and I really feel like Quinn's going places, so I'm happy to be here to help him on his way.
His personality as over-the-top and glamorous as the clothing he creates. A small-town boy whose future is bound to be bright.
Quinn is super fabulous. He's very loud and opinionated, and you know how he feels right away, but he's awesome.
What are you looking forward to in the next year?
The next year, I'm looking forward to tonight.
One day at a time,
taking a break.
For Shaw TV, I'm Paige Kimberly.